Hello ladies, I'm Dr. Shruti Bhatia, specialist in gynae oncology at Action Cancer Hospital, Pashchim Vihar, Delhi. Today I want to tell you something about cancer of the cervix, that is the mouth of the uterus. If you have got this infection or if you have been diagnosed with this cancer, don't worry, we can help you. We can totally cure you from this cancer. If the cancer has been confirmed, then if it's an early stage, we have more than 90% cure rate. So in early stages, we can do a normal surgery called a radical hysterectomy in which we remove the uterus, cervix and the area around it, which can be totally removed and sent for histopathology. And accordingly, if required, we give you radiation therapy and totally cure you from this cancer. Even if the cancer is in advanced stage, stage 2 or stage 3, then also we have a treatment called radiation therapy and chemotherapy. With that, we can totally cure you and have a cure rate of more than 80% in these cases. Still, even if the disease is advanced, like it's a fourth stage disease, then we have treatment called chemotherapy by which we can give you drugs and which can cure you from this disease. After the treatment is over, then we follow you up for next 2 to 3 years. These follow-ups are done every 3 months and to regularly check you so that the cancer does not recur and then you remain disease-free for your entire life. Even if you have been diagnosed with cancer, don't worry, we can cure you and get you rid of this cancer. Of all the cancers in the body, this is one cancer for which we have prevention facilities and a vaccine to prevent you from this cancer. There are small girls in your house or young ladies in your house. You can have them vaccinated. There is a vaccine for HPV infection, which comes by two names throughout the world, and it has a more than 90% prevention if given over a period of 6 months. Apart from this, we have few tests called pap smear and a HPV testing by which we can detect before the cancer is formed in your body. These tests are easily available all over the country, and if detected, any abnormality is detected, then we do a simple test called biopsy and we can detect before the cancer is formed. By small treatments like cryotherapy or a conization, we can remove the abnormal part and we can prevent you from having cancer. So ladies, please take care of your health, prevent from this cancer, and even if you have been diagnosed with this cancer, we can totally cure you. At Action Cancer Hospital, we have the entire gamut of treatment. It's a comprehensive cancer care center. We have entire facilities for surgery, for radiation therapy and chemotherapy. Our radiation machines are advanced machines and we have totally up-to-date treatment. We also have facilities for prevention of cervical cancer, pap smear, colposcopy and all other tests are available at our center. Thank you.